No, you don't. Arrest the momentum. Revelio. Arresto momentum. Now, I'm only trying to help. Assignment's all finished. Do cooperate, won't you? Should investigate. Arresto momentum. Settle yourself. I mean you no harm. Arresto momentum. There. I'm not going to hurt you. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. This looks intriguing.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Nothing to poach in Avalanche except spiders.
Show yourself. Perhaps some nice flowers.
Let me out, son.
Since we may have an intruder in our midst.
Incendio. Accio. Vindo. Confringo.
Point yourself.
Accio. Incendio. Confringo.
You.
Levioso.
Don't try that.
Potato.
Your little son is the same as Fred.
Let me answer.
Defender.
Force! You lost.
Levioso.
Let me answer. How's the view? Not so tough now, are you?
Let me answer.
Levioso.
Look alive!
Incendio. Defender. Confringo.
Here's Temple.
Protego!
Let me out, son!
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. No need to be difficult. I mean you no harm. Everything's all right now.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Shudders when they see me coming, and rightfully so.
Revelio.
Always my turn.
When we're done here, I'm going straight to the hog's head. Or perhaps I'll just go now.
Accio. Incendio. Defender. And no one to share it. Revelio.
Make you wish you were
sending
my others now, should you?
You're a good friend, Goblin.
You're the one who released Treadwell, aren't you? That was a mistake.
I'm just warming up.
Confringo! Stupid fight.
Nobody will believe I defeated a Nashwinder by myself. Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
One less human to worry about.
Arrest the momentum. Arrest the momentum.
Thank you.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Mother's rolling in her grave, she is.
Pardon me, sir.
Come to stare at the fool, have you? There's poor Ig Haggerty, robbed by his own sister. She's robbed almost everyone now. So, who's the fool?
I'm not sure I know what you're talking about.
Then you're the only one who doesn't know about Katrin running off with that thief, Victor Rookwood and his lot. Good riddance, I said. Never thought she'd return to steal from me. Us. But I just know it was her. I want her caught and sent to Azkaban for stealing a prize family heirloom. Sister or no.
What exactly was the family heirloom that the thief stole?
A necklace. Belonged to the first of the Haggerty women. Hundreds of years old. So much history. She'll likely pawn it.
I could keep an eye out for the thief, sir.
You? Ugh. Nothing to be done by the likes of us. This is a job for the fine officer singer, or some such authority. Besides, the thief, my sister, only strikes at night. Coward. Long past your bedtime.
What do you have for sale?
I'll keep an eye on your belongings if I were you. Catherine will steal the eyebrows off.
I ought to look into this thievery business for Mr. Haggerty once night falls.
Glad you were able to stop by.
What are you up to now?
Yeah.
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Should let Deke know about the newborn Thestral. Yeah.
Hello, Deke. You'll be pleased to know that a little Thestral was born.
How wonderful to have more Thestrals in our world. Such misunderstood beasts.
I'm sorry that we can both see Thestrals, Deke.
Deke is privileged to see such majestic beasts, but sometimes wishes Deke couldn't. Deke is to blame.
What do you mean, to blame?
Years ago, Deke's master ordered Deke to help him capture a phoenix, the rarest of all beasts, that master had spotted high on a cliff. The phoenix was the most beautiful beast Deke had ever seen. Deke begged master to leave her be. When Deke hesitated to climb up the cliff as ordered, Deke had to punish himself. As Deke punished himself, master grew angrier and angrier, and in his frustration cast at the regal bird. Deke suspects the phoenix was protecting eggs when it swooped down in fear and fury. Before Deke could reach him, master fell from the cliff. Deke stayed on that cliffside for days, punishing himself, before Tobbs found him.
What a horrible tale, Deke. I'm so sorry.
Deke has only told Professor Weasley that story. And now yourself. Deke often wonders what became of that phoenix. Deke feels fortunate to be at Hogwarts now, helping you rescue beasts. Perhaps Deke can make amends for what came before. Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed. Thank you. Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Now that it's night, this thievery business for Mr. Haggerty.